Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today's topic is magnetic separation method. So let's get started. This method is used when one of the constituents of a mixture is magnetic. When a magnet is moved over the mixture, the magnetic material sticks to and it is removed. Iron is magnetic material, so iron can be separated from any mixture by using a magnet. In industry, this method is used for removing impurity of iron from any substance. Thank you. Powerful magnets fitted on frames are used for separating scrap iron from the waste materials.
If you like this video, like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thanks for watching.